And what I won was a week at the Flame Show Bar, and it was named correctly because it was hot. and I got a long dress. I couldn't call it a gown, but it was a long dress that I could perform in. And I got my hair done, and I got a makeup kit and a chance to sing with Maurice King's band, which eventually became the band for Motown.
Ah.
And so I was there for a week, and they kept me there for 18 weeks. And what the benefit was, first of all, I made $85 a week, which the first week I got paid, I walked home like this looking because I thought the man had made a mistake and was going to ask me for it back. But I also got to open the show for Dinah Washington, for Ella Fitzgerald, for Nat King Cole, for Arthur Prysock. And I was able, since I opened the show, I was able to learn. So I went to school there those 18 weeks.
And took some money home.
Absolutely.
Did you send some to Mama?
I gave it to her.
Oh, how wonderful.